inside the ring. Line coming, what a hurricanrana. Spins it up, Goofy. Tiger suplex. Yeah.
Here is your winner, Bayley! And there's your winner!
Now that's the kind of...
The following contest is scheduled for... And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 200...
On such a special evening.
This moment all day. Every match is another chance for him to unleash a brutal display of power and aggression, making other
WWE history. John Cena, incredible power and hustle that never quits.
Big match. John is not someone you want to be across the ring from.
Oh wow! He got out of the way.
Vincent, what's it going to take for John Cena to come out on top here?
Ooh, that's on your opponent.
Looking for more. Top bang, guard hit.
Perched up top.
Diving.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Drew McIntyre.
Rocking.
Cena with a shoulder tackle. And here comes Big Match John.
Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch. Oh, that never works.
Cena.
Down.
It's an opener.
Double underhook.
He's super. McIntyre looking to end this.
And we are done here.
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
Two.
Dangerous.
Elbow Cena.
Cena's not done yet. Another attitude adjustment.
Are we looking at yet another John Cena big water reversal from Drew McIntyre?
Power
needs to get back inside that ring.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old
drip. McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
Is that enough to stop Cena?
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
Your winner, Drew McIntyre!
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
Drew.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Partner from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in, introducing the champions at a combined weight of 490.
Is underway, and you get the feeling that this crowd wants to be part of his.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
Bulldog. What are we at this point in the match, guys?
Definitely not.
And now might be a good time to give him.
We've got a house of fire now.
Desperately.
That's absolute. Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Oh, Ed. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there. If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
He makes the tag.
It's hot.
Hooked up. count.
Spear.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
The champ kicks out. DDT.
Oh, look at this.
Boom.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Victory for him here in this one. Now you just got to take the win and build.
There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania.
Storm.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt week now? The WWE Universe has come alive in this one. I'm not sure I've ever seen a superstar with the
laser focus on winning, and that.
Wow!
Big time close.
Oh my God! Pendulum back. Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex. Oh.
Big move coming.
Oh, and that hurt.
The champ on
cover for the championship. This battle's not.
Oh, man, what a.
Boom, the war goddess has her opponent right where she wants her.
The Sheena takes surfboard.
Oh.
Oh.
There.
Wow.
Going for it again.
Ground.
We could have a new champion, even more devastating this time. Not the first time we've seen her do this.
She wants it one more time.
And Ember Moon.
Oh, what a, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Ember Moon is getting ready.
The champ. Oh, wow. And I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently
these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Brutal to that top. Trying to go for it again.
50! The title might change hands.
Jeez, I don't like Ember Moon's chances in this one.
With him, Michael.
I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of.
And Big E,
look out!
Exploder suit.
Evading possible disaster there.
And now that.
Reversal! What a counter!
Spinebuster!
His calling card. The last they maintain matches. Any one of them could appear.
Oh no, his opponent's about to experience. Oh my God! Do this, don't do this! Spear! Oh my! Oh,
oh my God!
Down into the double. Oh, and they have in store.
Spear! Lashley barrels through!
The champ's eyes look glazed over. Thing just went from bad.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Look out!
Next floater suplex. Uh-oh. The House of the New Day has his opponent up.
Big E with a big ending.
The champ has.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
this amateur takedown. Belly to belly. Ooh, Dave. Has his opponent up. Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
the Big Ending. The Big E.
Looks like the champion into the cover.
Sometimes forget that subterfuge can play a part. Right, Byron?
Absolutely. If you can't incapacitate your opponent long enough to set up and climb the ladder, perhaps you can distract them.
Oh, whatever it takes to get a job done. I'm old school that way. When a chance for the title is awaiting you at the top of the ladder, you match.
But the struggle's worth it.
With every move you make,
snapmare.
Assault.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, right to.
To the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Suplex.
Take, especially at times like this.
Belly number one. Bang. Enziguri. Right on the mark. Oh my gosh. What an offer.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Scott.
There he goes.
Apollo Crews is rolling now.
Bringing it back to the ring.
Roundhouse. He just punched him in the chest.
Fast. The champ just doesn't even know where he is.
Incoming.
He's just as dangerous on that ladder as he is on the mat.
When you climb that up. Double underhook apply. Option.
Cesaro is on the attack now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Makes me nervous just watching them up there.
Down to the floor. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Reversal.
What an uppercut. Uh-oh.
Triple H showing such creativity.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all.
Who's resting?
Fence. Randy Orton's a third-generation superstar, maybe the most naturally talented wrestler.
We've seen opponents turn the tide by stoking Orton's determination into a flying rage.
Both arms hooked.
Pedigree! Is it enough to secure the victory? Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
Looking on his game right now.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Slips out of harm's way.
I think Orton gets out.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
Considering how the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it.
Oh! Boom, what a punch!
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he...
Oh, and a stomp!
Just despicable menacing.
Doing a great job of turning that around.
Triple H looking to end this match.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
This is insane.
Superplex.
Over for Triple H right there. Beautiful. This right here is vintage Randy Orton stomp.
Orton picking his spot.
Punished.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
He might have been waiting on that one.
The Viper strikes again. I love it. This is Randy Orton's chance.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Triple H dodged that one. Both arms hooked.
Pedigree.
It's all over but the counting.
That one has to end this.
Your winner, the game. Triple.
Title makes you the guy in WWE. The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second.
Oh, and a knee. Hit another. Incredible striking combination. Super kick. A little more unique offense from Adam Cole on the way.
Locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
In a fatal four-way, Corey, strategy is so important.
Yeah, the combatants must be aware that they can find themselves in somewhat of a handicap match if alliances form.
It could be a two-on-one or a three-on-one.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Oh, that was a long way down.
Boom!
Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Gonna take a trip. O'Reilly.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, close there.
Ooh,
the champion into the cover. The old Panama Sunrise.
It'll take a...
Guillotine.
It's in deep. He's just about there.
Movement,
Adam Cole looking to end this.
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated
here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. This right here is exactly what Adam Cole was waiting for.
Oh, no. Cole, the last
We could have a new champion. Shinsuke Nakamura is in trouble.
Oh, no.
Shinsuke.
Flipping the script on him there.
The old
O'Reilly just barely getting out of the way.
Great evasion.
What a super kick.
Double underhook, butterfly applied.
Beautiful suplex, but not done yet.
Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Suicide.
Down, dude.
Neck of him.
Whoa!
O'Reilly just barely getting out of the way.
Clothesline.
Oh, look out!
What a super!
Oh, look at this hanging arm.
Go!
Setting it up. And
setting up again.
O'Reilly just barely getting out of the way.
You got it.
Perched up top. Boom, last shot.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Back to the well with even more reward.
The winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Adam Cole.
What an amazing closing few moments we saw here in this fatal four-way match.
That wasn't just a win. That was-